yeah, it's another great edition of the Yamaha Pro Studio Sessions. We've been having a great run in the year 2021, some amazing performances, and it's getting better and better with every passing week, okay? Now, we've been having a lot of young performance coming up. I mean, we had Talisa, who was just 14 years old, performing a brilliant rendition of Driver's License a couple of weeks ago. And today's performer is even younger. She's all of 11 years old. But before we get to her, I just want to remind you once again, okay, that you can get in touch with us at the email address you see at the bottom, and tell us a little bit about yourself, and and then we'll have a chat to you, and we'll get a dialogue going and get you in here for the Pro Studio Sessions, okay? And that's what this is all about, to make your voice heard and to showcase your talents and give you that platform that you need. All right, so let's get to our featured artist today. Like I said before, she's only 11 years old. And the very cool thing about her is she's performing a very, very old song, way before her time. It's a song by Madonna. It's a classic. So it's kind of cool when you see like young artists today performing, songs from the 80s. It kind of bodes well for the future of the music industry in Sri Lanka. Because we all know 80s music is just quality, right? Okay. All right. Okay. So let's go have a listen to her right now. This is Kihansa and her rendition of La Isla Bonita by Madonna.
Hi guys, I'm Kihansa and this is my Yamaha Pro Studio session. So for my performance today, I choose a song by Madonna and it's called La Isla Bonita.
Yeah.
Alright, well, that's about it for another edition of the Yamaha Pro Studio Sessions. We'll catch you again soon. Until then, guys, remember to smile, okay, and be safe. Take care and God bless.